everyone. So today's video is going to be a handbag review on the Gucci Ninfia small top handle. This is the bag. I had it for a little bit over than half a year. I think it's a good time to do an in-depth review on this handbag. But before that, I'd like to quickly show you my outfit of the day. So I got a new oversized blazer jacket from Vestiaire Collective. It's 2016 runway edition. I know they're really famous about their winter jackets, their bright coat, but I think this is a similar style. Pull the sleeve down. It's going to be a really oversized look, but I like to have it a little bit tailored. Used a belt to cinch the waist. Underneath, I'm wearing a really simple white tee with a Rebecca Minkoff silk scarf. Starting with the handbag, this is the small size. They do come in different colors. I believe they have a white and also a pink color as the size. The small size, it would not fit your laptop, but for most of the A4 documents, it will fit with no problem. So when I work, I use this bag as a work bag as well. Let's take a look at what can fit inside. First thing is my wallet, my cell phone. This is the new cell phone I got a present from my dad. It's the new iPhone X. The Face ID actually does not do it justice. I actually prefer the old version of using your fingerprints. Next is a book I've been reading recently. And I have my energy drink. This one is called Celsius. It's the one I ordered on GNC website. Apparently they don't sell them in Canada. It's natural ingredients. They don't have concentrated corn syrup and it's good for your health. They does not contain any sugar. It boosts your energy before workouts. It's a pre-workout drink. Then I have my home keys. My compact of the cushion foundation of Lancome. For touching up, it's really convenient and you can wash the pad, so keep it hygiene. I have two lipsticks from Dior. One is the Lip Glow 006, give you a really nice tint. The other is 578 Miss Dior Kiss. You put it on your mouth, it actually does not show as bright as this. Really subtle pink color. Then I have a National Gallery of Canada map. I went there a few days ago to check out the collections. So I do have the name tag of, they gave it to us when we visit the parliament in Ottawa. So you have to go through securities, they do give you a name tag with your actual legal names on it. You have to put this on your coat when you go on a visitor tour of the House of Commons. Next, I have my agenda, one ball pen and the other is soft tips. So this one is really good for calligraphy. My car keys, and this is my hand cream. It smells really good, rose water. And then I have my office key, sunglasses, and a few of the business cards I carry around. So that's all in my handbag. I can actually fit another umbrella or a small hot water bottle inside. Handbag itself, really, really sturdy. They have pearls on the side of the handles, and that's why sometimes by matching the jewelries, I do use white jewelries or pearl things to match this handbag. To say it is a top handle handbag, they do have a shoulder strap as well. This one has three holes that you can adjust the length. The logo of Gucci is in the front, very subtle. They do not have a zipper, but they do have a magnet closure. Also, you can pull the side open, and when you do that, actually the style become more like a sling belt bag. The lining is suede. I do have to be careful to not sting it. You have a side pocket. They do have a zipper compartment. I put my sunglasses and lip gloss inside. The leather is a little bit easy to scratch. As you can see, I have a really visible scratch right here. It's not the kind of bag that is really trendy. Gucci fashion house nowadays have their game up really high. Their ready to wear and couture collection is fabulous. Consider the shape and the bamboo handle. It has the best history behind it. I've been really tired of seeing a lot of chain shoulder bag, tiny handbag that cannot fit anything. I hope you're enjoying this video. If you have any questions, you can leave the comments down below. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.